Welcome to the Cal Corporation's series of videos about software engineering. The topic of this video is the way functions used to have a variable number of parameters. Before proceeding, make sure that you have already watched these other videos first. The obsolete method for having a variable number of parameters used a var args header. Today, you should use the standard arg header instead.